The add message in USP is used to create new instances of multi-instance objects in the agent's instantiated data model. This is used for a wide variety of service configurations, such as creating new Wi-Fi networks. In USP, perhaps the most critical use of the add message is with the device.localagent.subscription table, which lets a controller manage the notifications it wishes to receive from the agent. The add request contains several fields. The first is allow partial. This field is used in the add, delete, and set messages to allow a controller to tell an agent whether it's okay to accept some changes, even if others given in the message fail to take effect. Next is a repeated number of elements of the create object type. Each of these contains an object path specifying the object to be created, plus a second element containing a repeated set of parameters and their values that the controller wishes to be set upon creation. Each of the parameters in this list has a required field. If a required parameter fails to be configured upon object creation, the object itself must not be created by the agent and is noted in the add response. An agent responds to an add request with either an add response or an error. Error messages occur when there is a general processing problem or when allow partial is set to false and one or more objects fail to be created. The add response begins with a repeated set of elements called created object results. Each of these elements states which object path was requested and whether or not it succeeded or failed. If it failed, an operation failure element is included with an error message giving the reason for the failure. If it succeeded, the object's instance identifier is returned along with a list of the instance's unique keys. If any non-required parameters failed, these are noted in a set of parameter error elements.